Hi, welcome to Graphics Card Repairs. My name is Fraser. Today we have this Gigabyte RTX 3070 Ti that isn't displaying anything. We'll start by placing the GPU on my test bench where we'll use tools like mats and mods to check for memory errors. Stick around to see how we identify and fix this problem. The GPU is now on the test bench, so let's boot it up. I'm waiting for the system to load. Okay, so first I'll check if the GPU is detected by running the command lspci. This command lists all PCI devices on the system. And from the results, we can see that our device is detected. It shows as VGA compatible controller from Nvidia. That's the one that we are looking for. Now let's run mods, which stands for memory on die self test. It's a tool we use to detect memory errors on GPU. If you need any more information on it, you can ask me. I will answer them. Here are the results. We have faulty memory on channel B, specifically B1. Let's turn off the system and take this GPU to our work area to investigate further. Now we'll dismantle the card to access the memory modules and see what's going on inside. Let's count the memory modules, A1, A0, B1, B0, C1, C0, D1, and D0. Our faulty memory module B1 is right here. We need to remove the memory modules and reball it. Reballing involves replacing the tiny solder balls that connect the memory chip to the board. So if reballing doesn't work, we'll go ahead and replace the memory module altogether. The board has cooled down, so let's measure the resistance and check for any shorts. It's crucial to do this after installing a new memory module or reballing a memory module. We're looking for resistance about 50 to 70 ohms, and we have 71, which indicates the memory is functioning within normal parameters. Let's put this GPU back on our test bench and run the memory tests again. Booting the card up now. First, we check if our GPU is detected. Yes, it is. Let's change to the directory for 3070 and run mods again. If you have any questions regarding mats or mods, or why I'm doing what I do when I'm running mods, don't hesitate to ask in the comment section. So don't stop yourself. Fill those comments and I'll answer them for you. Let's run this command and wait for the results. It failed, but that's okay. Let's run mats now. So in the command, I'm using the command -N1. One is because I'm using this GPU as secondary, not as a primary device. So whenever you use it as secondary, you'll use one. Mats has parts. Excellent. We'll turn off the system and reassemble the GPU. Let's put this GPU back together. Let's put this GPU up and load into Windows to check if it's working. We have a picture. Windows is loading. Let's wait for Windows to load. Let's open Device Manager to confirm everything is okay. The drivers have loaded. Let's open Display Adapter. And our device is working properly. Next, we run some stress tests to ensure the GPU is stable under heavy load. If everything checks out good, this GPU will be ready and go back to its owner. Thank you for sticking around till the end of the video. Your support means a lot to me. If you found this video helpful or enjoyable, there are a few ways you can help support this channel and help me grow. First off, consider hitting that join button below to become a channel member. It's a fantastic way to support what I do here, and I'm planning to add exclusive content for members. If monthly subscription isn't your thing, you can also use the thanks button to send a one-time tip. Every bit helps and shows your appreciation. Don't forget to leave a comment down below. I love hearing your thoughts and feedback, whether it's a question, a suggestion for a future video, or just a shout out. Your engagement helps the channel a lot. Lastly, if you haven't already, make sure you subscribe to Graphics Card Repairs. Hit that notification bell so you don't miss any upcoming repair videos. Sharing this video with friends or anyone who might find it helpful is a huge help as well. Thank you for your support, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye for now. Cheers.